Starting your news tonight, a man is dead after a crash in Franklin County this morning. John Emerson was found in his car near 45 West Franklin Road around 1 a.m. this morning. State troopers say that Emerson's car was flipped over when he hit a large rock after crossing the center line. No other cars are believed to be involved, and speed is also believed to be a factor in the crash.